Shane Gray, would you stand, please? Thank you. Shane is a Roswell native who can trace his roots in the city back 8 generations. He has worked at his company 19 years where he holds a leadership position. He says his position has him working with, to establish budgets, make decisions while ensuring company, the company works with efficiency and maximizing profitability. He finds creative solutions for the best outcomes for his company, clients, and employees. He is responsible for the performance of 19 dealerships in 7 cities in Georgia and Tennessee. Shane plans to use his business experience and creative energy for the betterment of Roswell. Shane Gray, your statement.
Hey, everybody. I'm Shane Gray. I'm running for post 3, and I'm going to be a little bit different than probably most everybody up here. You are not going to see me read. I was not read one time. I got a couple of notes on a scratch pad, but that's how I collect my thoughts. Everything you're going to hear from me is going to be 100% through the heart, not canned, not scripted, not polished, not mirrored, looking 400 times in a mirror. I started my professional career at Pope Chevrolet in Roswell in 1996. I started selling cars. Don't hold that against me. I started selling cars and I moved up through the ranks. After 2 years, I was a very young 22-year-old and got promoted into management. I was the youngest sales manager at that time in the history of Chevrolet Southeast Region. That covers 11 states. I was the youngest. I've since moved within the exact same company and it's changed hands to AutoNation, but I've moved up. I'm single-handedly responsible for the performance of 19 dealerships covering 2 states, 7 different cities, and at the end of this month, we will be adding in another 13 stores into my responsibility. The reason I bring that up is because I'm not the most well-known, even though my family goes back 8 generations. My grandmother was a Coleman. But I will say this, when you're looking at the future, I'm 39 years old. I was, by the way, told I should say that because I look much younger. So I wanted to give you, it's okay to vote for me. I'm not too young to hold the position. Because I will say this, my company that I'm directly responsible for, I'm directly responsible for $345 million in net sales every single year. I am uniquely qualified to handle the challenges that Roswell has to throw at me in the future. Thank you very much, and thank you, Roswell Women's Club.
1 minute, Mr. Gray.
Well, I just wanted to thank everybody for coming this evening, and one thing that's unique about Post 3 is I'm not running against these gentlemen up here. I'm running for Post 3. I have no idea how these gentlemen will vote, but I do know how I will vote. I will vote for my wife, for myself, for you, and for my children. Then hopefully we'll come and vote at some point. I will say this. When I look down at the list of things that I absolutely want you to know about me, number one, I think I can sit up here and say that I'm the only 100% self-funded candidate. I will not accept one penny of money and have turned money down. Every penny that I've spent on my campaign has come out of my wife and my personal bank account. I'm doing it because I believe in Roswell. Roswell is a part of who I am. It is a part of my DNA. I am here sitting before you to tell you that my goal, my job, 100% from day one, is 100% working on the density that equals the traffic that equals the density. They go hand in hand. I'm not going to stop until we rectify both. Thank you.